Azaghal was a dwarf king of Belegost in the First Age. He would be saved from an orc raid by Mithros and later pledged his forces to the Union of Mithros in 472. In the Nirnaeth Arnoidiad, the dwarves of Belegost were the only ones to withstand the fires of Glaurung, but the great dragon crushed Azaghal, who in his dying moments thrusted a small knife into the belly of the dragon, greatly wounding the great worm, though Azaghal would soon die from his wounds.